for nationals, 400 people can also be included. Security officials said they suspected that two of the blasts had been carried out by suicide bombers. So far, no group has claimed responsibility for the atrocity. Churches were full of people celebrating Easter Sunday masses. It was clearly targeted massive casualties. Thirty-eight.